So after learning how to do the vertical cut, so now we will learn how to do a horizontal cut. By the way, we won't practice a diagonal cut, because if you know how to do a vertical cut, you can just gently adjust the angle to make a diagonal cut. So actually the training is the same. So now we will learn how to do a horizontal cut instead. So for horizontal cut, we must make sure that we use our hips. Okay, do not just do this. So if I hold the weapon right, do not just do this. Okay, this anybody can do. You don't need to go to a school to learn. So anyway, how do you use your hips? So this is my hips. So I just bend my knees a little bit. So as I cut, okay. So this is how you practice the horizontal cut initially. Okay, so I will turn from my hips. Okay, I may just do it a few times. Okay, notice that my hand doesn't really move much. I do not do this kind of thing. So my hand stays in the center. Turn the blade, cut. Okay, so just practice this first to make sure to ingrain the habit of using your hips, okay, together with the cut. Okay, so develop the habit first so that you'll use your hips to make the cut. So that no arm movement, zero arm movement, your hand will only turn the blade accordingly so that the cutting edge faces the correct direction. But otherwise, no other arm movement. Arm stays in the center all the time and go. There's no movement from the arms, only movement from the hips. Okay, so after you have gained the habit of using your hips to generate the cut, then you can start to make more powerful swings and then involve some arm in the process. So if I will demonstrate, if I were to make a cut to someone, okay, so here, okay, with my hips going, okay, so with my hips generating the power and not just doing this, okay, this you can just do it straight away, you don't need any teacher or whatsoever. But anyway, the first step is to make sure that you use your hips first, okay, then when you can use this movement, okay, to generate a more powerful horizontal cut. Okay, but for the time being, just practice this. Okay, after this, I will see you in the next video where we will learn how to do a thrust.